بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله أما بعد. The minimum number of rak'ah for witr is one. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said in a hadith that is reported by Imam Muslim رحمه الله on the authority of Abdullah ibn Umar رضي الله تعالى عنهما, witr is one rak'ah at the end of the night. In another narration he said the night prayer should be offered two rak'ahs by two rak'ahs. And if one of you fears that dawn is about to break, then let him pray one rak'ah to make what he has prayed odd numbered. So if a person limits himself to praying one rak'ah, then it is permissible and is in accordance with the teachings of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. However, if you look at the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, we come to know that he sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to pray three rak'at of witr most of the time. And there are two ways of praying three rak'at that have been reported from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The first one is to pray all three rak'at with one tashahud, one sitting only. Aisha radiallahu ta'ala says that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used not to say the taslim in the first two rak'ahs of witr. According to another version, he sallallahu alayhi wasallam used to pray witr with three rak'ahs and he did not sit except in the last of them. And this hadith is reported by Imam al-Nisa'i and Imam al-Bahiqi rahimahumullah. The second way of praying three rak'ahs of witr is to sit down after the second rak'ah, read the shahud and conclude them with salam, and then pray one rak'ah on its own. Abdullah ibn Umar radiallahu ta'ala anhuma used to separate the two rak'ahs from the single rak'ah with salam. And he used to say that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam used to do this. And this hadith is reported by Imam ibn Hibban, and Hafidh ibn Hajar rahimahullah said in Fathul Bari that its chain of narration is strong. Witr may also be prayed with 5 or 7 rak'at. When you pray 5 or 7 rak'at, you pray them all together in one go, without any sitting or reading of tashahud, except one tashahud only at the end. Aisha radiallahu ta'ala anha says that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam used to pray 13 rak'at at night, praying 5 rak'at of witr, in which he would not sit except in the last rak'ah. And this hadith is reported by Imam Muslim rahimahullah. Likewise, Salama radiyallahu ta'ala anha says that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam used to pray witr with 5 or 7 rak'ahs and he did not separate between them with any salam or any speech or any talk. And this hadith is reported by Imam Ahmad and Imam al-Nisa'i rahimahumullah, and the hadith is authentic. Witr may also be prayed with 9 rak'at. If you pray the witr with 9 rak'at, then you should sit for first tashahud after the 8th rak'ah, then stand up without saying salam, pray the 9th rak'ah, and then sit for the second tashahud and conclude with salam. Imam Muslim rahimahullah has reported from Aisha radiyallahu ta'ala anha that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam used to pray 9 rak'at in which he did not sit except in the 8th. When he would remember Allah, praise him dhul jalal wa ikram and call upon him, then he would get up without saying salam, and then he would stand up and pray the 9th rak'ah. Then he would sit and remember Allah and praise him and call upon him, then he would say salam, that we could hear.